What's going on, RFC fan? We are back with another vlog. Vlogmas Day 8? Good Lord, Vlogmas Day 8.
No, we gotta say it together.
Vlogmas Day 8. So, how you guys doing today? This Friday. On top of being Vlogmas Day 8, we're heading out. As you can see, we got the little baby with us, Cora Ann. Got Sugarbug right there, too. Just going to the store real quick. I just got home from work not too long ago. Heading to the store, about to buy some batteries. Got the kids out here running around too. Those are some kids from that actually go to my daughter's school. Excuse me, guys. Oh, what's going on, Ralph? Chilling. So yeah, we're just gonna head out to the store, pick up a couple things. Got wifey right here, my beautiful love. Yeah, so we're gonna be doing something cool tonight for Vlogmas game night, right, baby? So game night with the neighbors and other people. So yeah, let's go ahead and get these babies in the car. We'll see you guys at the store once we get there. All right. What's up, guys? We are back. RFC fam, Vlogmas number 8, day 8, episode 8, whatever you want to call it. So we actually did not even end up going to Family Dollar. We ended up taking a detour. We're now at Wally World Walmart, so that's what we're doing right now. I got to pick up a few things. Almost forgot. Wifey didn't forget, but I almost forgot about the few items we still need to pick up. All right, guys, so that's what we're coming in here to do. Who knows what else we'll grab while we're in here. Not sure yet.
Save that.
No, it wasn't. Didn't mean like that. I'm just saying, who else? You never know. When you're in Walmart, it's hard to just come home with what you have on the list. You usually end up grabbing a couple extra things, so that's anybody though.
To see if I can prove him wrong, guys.
I wasn't, see, look at that. See, I didn't even direct that at her. I wasn't even direct. I was anybody going into Walmart. How many of you guys, let me know that in the comment section, go on Walmart with a list. I'm going to grab one thing. I'm going to grab, sorry for the light, guys, a little dark. I'm going to grab two things and end up with 12 things in a basket. So, it happened to everybody. We all do it, right? So, anyway, guys, we're going to look around just a little bit, see what we can get. Grab what we came here for, and then we'll catch you guys in a little bit. All right, RFC fan, we're back. So we're now walking out of Walmart. So I didn't get to film in Walmart at all, just because you said somebody was looking suspicious.
No, not looking
suspicious. Not looking suspicious. Sorry, guys, for the darkness. But
like, you could tell somebody was trying to get our attention.
Yeah, yeah. You know how they got the security in Walmart. So.
That's why I was like, close it.
You want nobody to say nothing to us, so. Oh, there it is. Car's over there. So anyway, guys, we're heading to, I think, Albertsons right now. We got to stop by there and grab a couple things. I wish there was one up here. We have to drive all the way back down, but I think that's where the only Albertsons we know of is at, right?
I don't know what time Chanel's going to get back either.
That's true, huh?
What's the car?
It's right there. Oh, wait, that ain't it. Are we on this aisle?
I don't know what aisle we're on.
I thought we were on this aisle. Oh, that's not it. That's not our car right there.
This is the first time I've lost a car.
Oh, guys, we're terrible. Oh, that's not it either. Where the hell? Oh, is that it right there? Yeah. So we are on the other aisle, guys. We sitting here walking around. Yeah, I know, like, where the hell is the car?
I'm surprised, like, where's the car?
Right, normally I have some type of sense of direction.
Yeah, terrible, guys. It's funny because there was all these cars out here parked next to us when we came out here, so it's all empty now. But anyway, guys, we're going to head to Albertsons to get this girl in the car, and we'll see you when we get there, all right? Peace out. All right, so guys, we're here at Ross. We stopped. Might be eating chips over there. We here, Ross, guys. What? What? You are eating chips. What you doing? Anyway, so we're here at Ross, guys. We're going to go in here, look around a little bit, and then we're going to head to the house or figure something else out after this. And then go to the house whenever we're done with everything. So we'll catch you guys in a little bit. Don't want to vlog in here. I know they got the asset protection, so we don't want to vlog in here. So we'll catch you guys when we get out. What is going on, RFC fam? It's your boy D back. Now it is vlog day 8, guys, and I know we haven't really done much today. Earlier you saw us, I believe, go to Wally World. Saw us leave the house, go to Walmart. We didn't film when we went to Ross just because we couldn't, and then come back home. And then wifey had a really, really bad headache when she got home, guys. So we didn't really shoot any video. We had plans on, and shout out to Izzy, her mom, her sister. We have plans on doing something really cool for you guys. We have everything to do it. This wifey dozed off and fell asleep. She's incredibly tired, had a bad headache. The kids have kind of settled down. I didn't really want to interrupt the house by trying to wake everybody up and get everything done. So I figured I'd end the vlog and end the video here, guys. Once again, thank you guys for the support on all of the videos, guys. Please go watch that new trailer for Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom. It looks amazing, guys. That video is good. We're trying to do as much as we can here on the channel, guys. We're vlogging every day. So we got to keep track of it, guys. Once again, let us know that in the comment section what you guys want to see from us. I know today was kind of one of those days where not a whole lot happened. We did have plans for a bunch to happen. We had game night planned, and then we were going to sit around and eat with the neighbors and everything like that. But once again, everything just kind of fell where it may, but it's okay. Once again, just please pray for wifey. She has a really bad headache. She's had a kind of off and on headache for like the last 2 or 3 days or so. So you guys pray for her. I don't know what's going on there, but we may have to take her to the doctor or something like that. I'm not sure. But once again, thank you guys. I hope you guys are enjoying the Vlogmas videos, guys. We're enjoying putting these videos out every single day, guys. It drives us. It pushes us. When you guys give us feedback, you guys tell us, hey, great video. Keep them coming. You know, all of those encouraging words you guys always have for us. I know I look dead tired right now, guys, which I am tired. I only had like maybe 4.5 hours of sleep last night. I don't have to go to work till 10:30 tomorrow, so I can kind of sleep in. So I'm probably going to stay up late tonight. I always do anyway, but tonight, you know, I can kind of go to bed at like 2 in the morning and still have plenty of time to get rest. So I'm going to get up out of here, guys, so I can get back to my family. And I'll see you guys later. Faith Family Football, guys. Like, subscribe on the video. See you later. Peace.